conference. We are joined by our player of the game, Luis Sangalang, and our winning coach, Coach John Cardell. Coach, I'll start with you. 5 wins. The last time Terra Firma got 5 wins, pumasok sa playoffs. This is your first time to get five wins for Terra Firma under your coaching. If you could just describe this achievement.
Wala, effort lang talaga ng mga players, and they all want to, you know, to improve naman yung winning namin, no? Nga, we end up palagi sa 4, di ba? The last time is triple tie with Ginebra and Phoenix, no? So na-out kami by 0.2 points. So this time ko ako, sabi ko, pag manalo siguro tayo this game versus Northport, a big chance on getting into the quarterfinals, no? But I know it's hard because Magnolia yung last game namin, but we will try our best manalo.
Coach, nabanggit mo na Magnolia your next game, last game for the elimination round. Gaano kalaki tong panalo na to heading to that game for the confidence as well of the team, especially how they played today's game? Lumamang, nabawian, nalamangan, but in the end, nakahanap ng paraan para mapanalo.
I told you kanina, Apple, di ba? Yeah, malalaking mama nga itong mga player ko, but still young. They're still young, no? They're still a lot to learn, no? How to play as a team, how to be patient, no? Sa isa't isa. And yung mga tendencies, no? Kailangan malaman nila yun, no? So, ganun pa rin. Teaching point pa rin kami mga coaches from Terra Firma. Then, maybe, no? This win will give us get into the quarterfinals, no? Bahala na kasi nga it's a winning. Other teams winning kung sino yung ano, yung makakatay namin or kung sino yung winner over the others. So, ganun mangyayari. So, hopefully, no, na hindi na kami magkaroon ng knockout, no? Makapasok agad kami.
Thank you, Coach. Now, Louis, career high, 19 points. I believe it's also your first time to get Best Player of the Game honors. How big is this game for you, and ano yung nakatulong to be able to get this game out of you?
Sobrang laking tulong kasi sobrang kailangan namin itong panalo na to para nga magka-chance kami makapasok sa playoffs. And sa sila coach, sinabi nila na mag-ready ako, mag-i-start ako sa game para sa Northport dahil yung mga bigs nila, mga agile and mabibilis. So, pinag-ready ako ni coach sa practice pa lang.
Louis, next game, Magnolia, makakatapat mo doon, isa pang Sangalang, dominant, big. Naiisip mo na ba yung matchup na yon, and your thoughts, how you gonna get yourself prepared for that one?
Kailangan din talagang paghandaan yun, lalo sila Kuya Ian, kasi hindi sila basta-basta na team, talagang pang championship team sila, so we need to get ready talaga.
If you could just give us an idea sa practice, gaano naka-competitive? Because Pami mentioned how tumaas yung level of competitiveness nyo sa ensayo, also because nananalo kayo sa games. Kung maide-describe mo sa amin, paano kayo sa ensayo?
Talagang compete kami. Pag natalo ang first group, kahit tapos na yung practice, hindi pa, isa pang laro, parang makabawi, ganun. Grabe yung compete. So, inuumpisa ng mga senior namin. So, sinusunod lang namin, yung mga coach namin.